holidays have I been missing?
I've been studying up on Kwanzaa, a holiday which was created in 1966. During Kwanzaa, African-American traditions and principles are celebrated for 7 days.
7 days? Is that what the other candle holder is for?
Yes, it's a kinara, which holds a candle for each of the 7 days of Kwanzaa. The family gathers each night to light a candle and talk about the special principle, the Nguzo Saba, of that day.
What are those 7 principles?
Umoja, unity in the family, community, nation.
Kujichagulia, self-determination, deciding things for ourselves, speaking for ourselves.
Ujima, working together and responsibly to make life better for our community.
Ujama, cooperating to build and support our businesses.
Nia, purpose, a reason for living.
Kuumba, creativity, using our minds and our hands to leave our community more beautiful.
Imani, faith, believing in ourselves, our people, and our future.